from, I think it's 1920s, 1930s. And it's called Nagasaki. And I learned this song because one of my daughters went to Japan. So I thought I'd learn a little song about Japan. It's just a little song called Nagasaki. Oh, I'll do the introduction as well. Fellas, if you're on, I will sing a yarn told to me by Abel Seaman Jones. He once had the blues, so he took a cruise far away from nightclubs and those saxophones.
Arigato, arigashimasu.